Be more like the wolf would be bothered by the fox.
Is that right, sir?
Why? Fox is tiny.
Them's healthy foxes. I think they're playing tig.
Tig?
They're playing tig, aren't they? Playing hide and go seek or something?
Foxes.
Yeah.
Look at all the caribou are sitting down now.
Yeah.
Oh, there they are.
When we were kids back in Ireland, we used to be foxes. We used to set traps and catch them. And if you took them into the local police station, they would give you a pound that day, which was like $2. We used to take them in because they wanted to get rid of them. There were too many of them around. They're killing all the chickens at the farms now.
Mm-hmm.
When you took them in, they would cut the tongue off. You had it dead when you took it in, so they'd cut the tongue off and they'd give you £2. Your pound, which is $2. Some nights you get this, you get the police station on a Saturday night, and the policeman that's on wouldn't want to dirty his hands, so he wouldn't cut the tongue off. So you go back out and you give the fox to a friend, and he'd come 2 hours later, he'd get another
pound. The price of zinc up on those.
He might recycle it 3 or 4 times. Different guys.
Then you finally get his hands dirty.
I think he's his hands dirty.
Where's the third?
They're all lying down.
The third one's just sitting there, yeah.
Where?
Behind the bush.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I see the antlers of it, yeah.
I think they're moving there now.
That's something else.
Are you a dad?
That's a good view, that's a really.
Yeah.
That's a good sighting.
Yeah.
Very good. Yeah.